damn it.
Shit, perfect timing.
That asshole, I guess you won't be ambushing anyone else today. Goddamn engine. Make something out of this. Always need scrap. Let's see. That'll hold. Thank you.
Another MMU. Wonder what Nero left behind this time. Oh, God damn it. Fuse blown. Here it is.
Down you go!
Here we go. Done. Oh, yes. What do we got? Oh, where the hell am I gonna get a fuse? Nope. Wrong direction. Okay, let's take a look around. All right, where? There you are. Good. Power's off. Figures. This is it. Wait, no, not this way. Locked tight. No, not this way. It feels, yes. Yeah, now we're in business. I'll let you do it. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. No. Renegades, oh goddammit! Somewhere. I would need water. Maybe down by the creek. Gotta look around. This must be where she comes to get water.
Yeah, you come here for water every day, don't you? But you move cautiously. You don't stick around long. Good for you. Smart girl. Stay off the street. Only come out at night when the freakers are out, but she'd be harder to see.
You fucking rippers, none of you are getting out of here alive!
Hell yeah! Sar, goddammit! Spread out, look around! There's a girl here somewhere!
Search those buildings. I want eyes on every part of this shithole. You guys got that?
More ammo. More bounties.
Someone's here. You seek freedom.
Hey, catch!
Ready, man! fools!
You fucking rippers, none of you are getting out of here alive!
Hell yeah! Sar, goddammit! Spread out, look around! There's a girl here somewhere!
Search those buildings! I want eyes on every part of this shithole! You guys got that?
No, can't hide in here if you see me.
Lost have been destroyed.
Bring him low!
Uh-oh. Get in there.
Come, we will show you the power. Slay and kill.
He's here!
Damn. Okay. Shit, almost out. Okay.
Thank you.
I'm moving up.
Better than nothing. Can use this.
Free you.
Show him the path.
We'll cover you.
They're down.
This is it. Use this. Always need this. House is sealed up. How does she get in and out? Come on. Just gotta set it here. All right, kid. Where are you hiding? Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you alone? Is there, anyone else with you? Oh, man. Okay, Is this your room? It's really great. Are these yours?
No!
Lisa.
That's mine. This one's for gymnastics. I should have won first place, but Missy King, she cheated.
Lisa, you hear the gunshots outside? It's not safe here.
School. And my mom called me and told me to come home right away and not stop, and they would be here waiting for me, and we would leave together, and got here and there was a note that said they left with some men, and I didn't know what to do, so I hid. I didn't know what to do.
It's all right. It's okay. Lisa, not far from here, there's a camp. And you really ought to let me take you there.
No.
There are people there. There are people. I know them. I'm not going to lie to you. It's a work camp. And to eat, you have to work. Life is going to be hard.
No.
But at least you ain't going to starve.
No. No, my mom's coming here for me.
Okay, is this your mommy? Well, you said she didn't come home, right? So maybe she's at the camp.
Mom is at the camp? I know she is.
Okay. Stay close.
The men with the guns. Are they still out there?
No, we don't gotta worry about them.
Did you kill them?
They're gone.
Okay. Lots of sick people.
Is there anyone down here? Jesus, kid, how long have you lived like this? What's this? A note from your mom. Mac and cheese. Not anymore, kid. Finally, Jesus. More scrap.
That's it.
We should go. Yes!
I can sell this. Get on. We have to move.
I don't know about this.
Come on, kid. We gotta go.
Okay. Hey, what's your name?
Deacon. My name's Deacon. Lisa. Lisa, how did you live out here alone during all this time? You don't talk much, do you?
My dad's a rock hound. He used to take me out here looking for thunder eggs.
Thunder eggs? What is that?
They're rocks, but when you cut them open, they're really pretty inside.
Okay. That sounds great.
We used to go all over. Elnap Crater, the Lava Flow and Black Crater, everywhere. Do you think he's at the camp too?
I don't know, kid. Someone's in the tunnel.
What?
Here, listen to me. The gunshots that you heard, those were really bad men. Do you understand?
Yes.
Stay here, find some place to hide. Don't come out until I say so, okay?
Yeah, okay.
All right, Jesus, I just...
Yeah, get him, get him! Yeah, come on! Doing just run around like that. You're gonna love it.
Lisa! Kid! Come on out, it's safe! Come on, hop on. Are you okay?
Yeah. I think I want to go home.
Nah, kid, the cab. You'll be safe there, you can see. I'm gonna ask you a question, Lisa, and I need you to think real hard. Did any of your neighbors, did they own any firearms, you know, like pistols, rifles, things like that?
No. Men came and took everything.
Men? Were they like the men in the tunnel, or did they wear uniforms like in the army?
Like the army. But they were really dirty, and they carried flags they made themselves. Deschutes County Militia, I think. I don't remember.
Did they have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Tommy would remember.
Tommy?
Tommy Strickland. My best friend. But he's gone. He left with his dad to hide.
Hide? I don't...
His dad built a fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it. Maps, food, water, guns, you know. Stuff like that.
Okay, do you know where that is?
No. They wanted me to come with them, but I knew my mom and dad would come back for me.
Alright, this is it. We're here, so just stay with me.
Okay. Well, who do we have here?
Mrs. Tucker.
Oh my God. Lisa, honey. It's okay. You're safe now.
Mom and Dad, and everyone got sick, and I didn't know what to do, and men came, and people got sick, and...
It's okay. You're safe now. It's a miracle. It's a goddamn miracle. We were neighbors, weren't we, Lisa? I lived just down the block. I knew her parents.
Are they here, Mrs. Tucker?
Honey, you know the answer to that.
No. They're not here.
Let's go in. Get you cleaned up. Something to eat, and then I'll find a place for you to sleep. Take her in. Give her some food. Go see Alki. I'll update your credits tonight.
Hey, listen, she's been through a lot. Can we just...
Let me worry about how...
No, listen to me, okay? Seriously, don't work her like you do everyone else.
Don't tell me how to run my camp. You want to move here? You want to help us run this? Then maybe you get some say. Don't get soft on me, Dee.
Yeah? I'm gonna look around.
How's it going?
Okay.
Hey.
Need supplies, weapons?
Back to work. Hey, back to work.
Good choice. Need anything else? Thanks. Good piece. Should help out in the shit. Okay, sure. Thanks, Deacon.
Can I help you?
Looking for something specific?
Need to tune up. Come back soon.
See you later.
Hey, I haven't seen Boozer around much lately.
Yeah, he's around. I guess he's just been doing more work for Copeland lately.
You tell him I said get off his ass and do some work for me.
Yeah, I'll let him know.
Yep. Mm-hmm. See you soon.
That's all I got for now.
Do you think the wood smoke will give you cancer? I can't even breathe.
You here for your bike?
Hey, just taking a look.
Yeah?
Deke, you ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know him.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman to death. Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt. Maria. Right? Jesus. This asshole, Limbo. He's a local.
Alki says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and, I'll handle it.
I thought you might.
Hey, man.
Hey, how's it going?
Back to work.
Hold on, I'll get the gun.
Say, Metolius Springs. Yeah, I know where that is. Hey, Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
I just caught a break. That Nero radio might actually be useful. I know where they're going tomorrow.
Wait, I thought you said you couldn't take them on.
No, I can't, but with a little luck, I can get to their chopper without being seen and...
Give them hell, brother. Remember what Jack used to say? Don't ride faster than your guardian angel can fly.
Like I said, Jack used to say a lot of stupid shit. Deacon out. All right, let's go see what the hell Nero is up to. O'Brien, got some questions for you. That's right, I gotta burn out the rest of these nests. I'll come back later, finish burning out these nests. Interesting.
So, you want to learn how to hunt? Is that what I'm hearing?
I know how to shoot a gun.
It's a rifle, not a gun.
I was in the 10th Mountain Cope. Don't give me any Marine Corps bullshit.
Killing a buck's a little different than killing a man. Or a freak. The best way to hunt an animal is to track it. You gotta focus. And see what nature's trying to tell you. If you look hard enough, you'll see the signs.
Well, okay then. Look hard. See this pile of deer scat? It's fresh.
Yeah, I see it.
They lead this way.
Yeah, I can see that.
Well, come on then. Quick, there's your buck.
I see him.
Now here, use my rifle. If you were in the 10th Mountain, you know how to use a scope.
Yeah, Cope, I know how to use a scope.
Easy, easy.
I got this.
Got him. Nice shot.
Oh, goddammit, it wasn't a kill shot. He got away.
No, no, that's okay. You wounded him. You'll bleed out soon enough. Just gotta track him.
Okay.
See the blood spots? Look close.
Yeah, I see him.
Then follow him.
On it.
He'll be slowing down about now. Losing too much blood. We should be coming across his carcass anytime now. Okay, you know how to gut an animal?
Yeah, look, Cope, Boozer and I have been hunting before. He used to go elk hunting with his old man, and yeah, he showed me how to gut a deer.
Well, let's just say, no disrespect to Boozer, but you got a lot to learn. You're wasting a lot of meat there. Overall, not bad for a beginner.
Yeah, thanks.
Now, I'll take back that rifle.
Here, thanks.
Like I said, Deke, we can always use more venison at the camp. Still got some folks trying to heal up from that Ripper attack.
Okay, Cope. Yeah, I'll see if I can remember that.